Alice, full speed to the Goddess of Blossoms.
Why the rush? It is just a statue, is it not?
Shows how much you know, Monsieur Smarty Pants. She's the symbol of the city. We can't just stand by and let those aliens defile her.
It's worse. The super reactor powering Margarita is inside the goddess. If Gethjerk knocks it offline, Earth is done for.
Yeah, and the end of the world thing he just said.
I think we know who wears these smarty pants around here.
Touché, dude.
Goddess of Blossoms at 1,000 meters. Large jerk matter signature in the vicinity.
What on Earth?
At last! The key to unlocking the Earthling shield is in our grasp! Once it is destroyed, the hole we blow open will leave them defenseless! Now to roll out the red carpet for an award-winning alien invasion!
Time for that alien to eat missile!
No. We can't risk damaging the statue.
Ultra-high-res imaging on the way.
That kid. Luca!
Energy readings nominal inside the statue. The super reactor is still operational.
Alice, full speed ahead. We're going to get back that statue. Wonderful 100, prepare to deploy on deck. We've got new rules of engagement. I'm approving the use of unlimited form. Make the most of it and get me back my goddess.
Roger, Shirogane drive limiters deactivated. Engaging unlimited form.
Collecting elementary atomic particles from space, Wonderful Ones are able to form a limitless energy source for their Sentinel suit's next-generation Shirogane drives. This is emergency operation mode, unlimited form. Disabling their Shirogane drive limiters, they push their suits to reach new levels of Unite energy capacity. However, this power comes at a cost. Extended operation in unlimited form can cause considerable damage to team members, and an overheating drive can explode with teratons of force. The ultimate weapon is the ultimate double-edged sword.
Team, falling!
Roger!
Through this pain. The Goddess of Blossoms is no delicate flower. Let's see how she holds up when we hurl her into the city from outer space.
Hey, Jerkface! You ain't getting away from me!
Where did this child come from? No matter, Orochi! To the stratosphere!
I'm talking to you, you spiky-headed freak!
Hold it right there, invaders!
Ah! The cosplay brigade returns! The look of futility on your faces is absolutely wonderful! Don't change a thing! Just give me a second to smash your beloved goddess into 1.735 million little pieces! Give or take three or four.
Wonderful 100, that cyborg monstrosity is our target. Team, unite up!
little squirm! Orochi, bury them!
Unite, hit! sword!
My beloved Orochi! Didn't your mother tell you to treat other people's toys with respect? Now I'm going to have to take it out! This should be high enough! Say goodbye to your beloved Blossom!
Team! Let's get her back!
Hey!
Same fight, dude? That was all me.
Shenanigans! How could you puny humans have possibly defeated me?
Feeling a bit beside yourself, Lambo? My men are less forgiving than I was.
Wonder Red, I should have known! Curse you and your minions! Oops.
Lame-o gun away and get yourself a real weapon.
Do not listen to him, Christine Daye! My bell! He knows not what he says!
Goddess of Blossoms recovered. Super reactor output nominal.
Brilliant. Let's take her home.
Operation 001 complete. Flight path clear. Virgin Victory returning Goddess of Blossoms to original position. Red, prepare for laser teleportation.
Roger! Bro, what's up with the kid?
He's a student in my class. His name is Luca.
I hate those guys! I hate them!